that. I guess let's look for Vivillon. Grab all the items in the town. Let's see if anybody wants to chat. Oh, you have two different types of Vivillon. That's pretty cool. Up at the smallers? Is that what's going on? Don't quite understand what just happened. No, I can't talk to these adults. Just this one. Well, this is where the battle will take place. That is all the items in night. There's an item right there. Hiding behind the building. Draining Kiss! Alright, time for our second gym badge. People up here. Oh, yeah, no, I have to, because I'm about to exceed the level cap of what they'll listen to. Oh, it's about to cause problems. No, my Pokemon stopped listening. That's not a weird coincidence. I feel like you're following me at this point. If you exceed the level cap, yeah. It's like a weird way of forcing you to still do things. Yep, my name's Ghost and I'm here to beat people up, take their money, and move on. Alright, off to the olive roll. Here for the olive roll. The whistling reminds me of the Mickey Mouse March. Bring it on, gym trainer, challenger, person. Yeah. Money! Just two trainers? I don't really see it as a shortcut. I want your money and I want that XP. Fight me. Did it! I completed the olive roll! Cool! Get this back. Camera in here? Oh, I can't. Yeah, I really like the aesthetic of their character. The Spring Free artist is pretty cool. I wish we had more character customization outfit-wise. Teddy Ursa. Good job, Fway. I did it! I got our second gym badge from Cartondo Gym. Now with two gym badges in my possession, Pokemon up to level 30 will be easier to catch and will listen to my commands. Mysterious person? I just realized that the coat you're wearing has a cape. And I hate it. You'll meet him. It's very, like, it's supposed to be an educator's outfit, but that's not what it looks like. It looks like a suit jacket with a cape. Oh, new classes are available to take. What's up?